I'm artist Jay Jocham, and I'm painting 1,000 linear feet of exterior mural at the International Crane Foundation in Wisconsin. I chose Ecos because I wanted a non-toxic version of an exterior paint because they house endangered species here. So take a look.